up and there's a major breakthrough. And then tonight it just flows right in. After that breakthrough, it's like, no problem. The Lord's here, he's ready to move. And night three is going to be amazing as we stand and gather in unity. Right now, I want you to just begin to pray for the people that are right next to you, the people that you're holding hands with. I want you to take the next minute to just pray that they would receive everything that God has in store for them. Right now, I want you to just cry out for that person. All week, we focus in on ourselves, which is great. We focus, we call out to God for change. But right now, I want you to cry out for the person next to you. Begin to ask God to do something in their life. Begin to fight for somebody else's need. Begin to fight for someone else's breakthrough. Come on, cry out all over this room. Cry out as if it's praying for yourself. Cry out as if it's your own life. We're going to see some breakthrough tonight. Let's lift one another up. Come on, make some noise in prayer. Make some noise in intercession. Begin to just believe God for a miracle in the person next to you. Maybe it's a healing. Maybe it's a physical need. Maybe it's a spiritual need. Maybe it's an emotional need.
Glory, glory, glory. Yes, Lord. Thank you.